Hello everyone, this is the Green Snake Gamer playing Scooby-Doo Mystery Mayhem Mini Trail Bike minigame. Now this minigame is just like the minecart ride minigame. It is very difficult and it requires a lot of practice. What you need to do is get to the end of the course without getting hit and collect all the sandwich ingredients. And you want to make sure to collect as many gas cans as you can. So let's get started. You're going to need a lot of focus because like I said, this is very difficult. Okay, don't take a sigh of relief yet. That was just the first half. We still have the second half to go, and trust me, the second half is much harder. Thank you. Phew. I can't stress enough how difficult that is to do without getting hit through the entire course. Okay, let's put in my initials, G-Snake G for Green Snake Gamer. This is a very tough minigame and will require a lot of practice. So to anyone playing this game, good luck. Trust me, you're going to need it. Okay, Green Snake G for Green Snake Gamer. Now let's see how I did. Okay, got the perfect race. Overall, did pretty good. Got a pretty good score. Okay, now to save my game, so I'm gonna go to play rerun and do episode 1 so I can quickly get to that camera to save my game. Definitely want to make sure my high score is saved. Don't want to have to do that again.
Look, Scoob!
Okay, let's save our game. And this will be the end of Scooby-Doo, Mystery Mayhem, Mini Trail Bike Minigame.